The oldest fire station in Henley-on-Thames has been converted into an art gallery this week, featuring a range of work from different artists.
I'm an abstract artist and I get my inspiration from some of the old masters, Monet, Renoir, Sicily, Cezanne. I also like Picasso because I think his styles are a lot different and he likes to experiment, which I like to experiment. My favourite picture is the one up there called Pierre. I just like to express myself in very bright colours and being just put my creativity out there really. I've had my pictures in New Zealand, Atacama, Warkworth, I've had them in Cookham, Freith, Palmol. I'm looking forward to doing some more exhibitions and also working on larger canvases. The foot traffic's been slow, but we have had a few people through during the week, so it's been good.